Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to SLF. Previously on SLF, the team missed out on promotion, isn't it?
Yeah, we started that game.
Right, give the mic back to me. Let me do the intro. Previously on SLF, last season, we should have won the league. We were so unlucky. Harry got robbed. I should have sweated it. We don't have to talk about that. That was embarrassing. But yeah, we were unlucky that season. And second half of the season, we were winning everything. We were on smoke. But the first half of that season, we were just getting used to the league. But season two, we're coming for everything. We're winning the league. We're winning the cup, if there even is one. We are coming for everything. Stay tuned and enjoy.
I left my yard filled in the 50s, didn't remember my back card. I really wish bro was with me. He got an 8 on his back like Lampard. That can't be an option to diss me. He was in an interview, he was singing ballads. He ain't on a damn thing, he's a ballad.
You're out my bollocks.
Merry Christmas to everyone. SLF, we're back. And yeah, it's our first game. It wasn't our first game, but last week, game got called off because of ice.
Messi.
SLF fans.
He's back in goal. He's got the gloves back on after how many years?
How many years? You see any mistakes and kind of...
Guys, we have to bring the camera. It's a big return to the...
You know, he's a genius. He's a magician on that pitch. You know, he can do special things with the football.
Oh, incredible. Honestly, an absolute nightmare to play against on my side. And thankfully, I've done enough to play against him every week.
But I think he's a player that is really humble, he's a really nice person, and that's without talking about his talent on the field.
Every time you turn the TV on, he scores sort of two goals standard.
The kid, the future, the best player. How are you doing, man?
Very good, how are you?
Is there anything you want to say for the game?
Saying I'm ready.
He's ready, man. He's a man of a few words, he doesn't have to say much.
I heard you was running things, I see you still running your mouth.
Man, say what?
Season. Got void on the first game, 5-0 win. Bit gutted about that, but we'll take it. I hope you'll get a win today. Look at this. He's got the gloves on.
Yeah, it's not looking good, Bev. It's not looking good.
Don't care how long it takes.
I've never seen the other team play. 4-1.
I'm saying
hard on the score sheet.
I'm saying 5-2. I don't really know anything about this team at all, so I wanna say we win. I'm just gonna say 4-2.
4-0.
4-0.
Put the Vic and Morty jumper on.
Vic and Morty hoodie.
Shout out Vic and Morty.
Put Auburn's face on it.
Auburn, man.
It's not good times.
It's not. Nathan, get here now.
Like non-disciplinary defending, guys.
Oh, Ewan.
Ewan.
As a girlfriend.
That's a bit friendly fire, right?
Come on, Ursula.
Hello guys, and here is the lineup for today's game. New season, new campaign. So we've got Carson back in goal. He hasn't been in goal since World War II. You love to see it. At the back, we've got Henry. The return of Henry at left centre back. Yeah, Henry. Yeah, my brother. Then we've got Noz at centre back. We've got Ewan in the midfield. Auburn on the left. Nick on the right. And Joe up top. So many absentees because of uni. Huey couldn't make it, so we got no gaff. Let's see how the game goes. Hello guys, and welcome to the second game, SLF versus Super Dane. On my left, I've got the one and only Tiz.
Mm-hmm.
Tiz, first game. How are you feeling, man?
I'm feeling all right. I love seeing SLF play, you know what I mean?
Stop that thought because SLF are already on the attack. Nick on the right side. Nick plays into you and...
Nick, you can't pass.
Yes, sir. Shut up.
Lad.
Joe.
Joe! Yeah! I can't pass, and I got an assist.
His goat is Ronaldo. Maybe he plays like Ronaldo too.
He does play like Ronaldo today. Jesus, the instant impact.
It
was like 20 seconds in.
Yeah.
And SLF make it 1-0 literally in the first minute. And that's things you just love to see it. And look at that, Henry on the ball for SLF again. It's just things you thought you would never see, and he just passes it.
Just passes it.
Oh, okay. But anyways, Academy. You never thought...
Academy bullets.
Academy, yeah?
No fake.
Joe. So hopefully Joe, and look at Henry, hopefully Joe can, you know, keep that golden boot, you know, go for it in this season.
Wait.
Ewan. Transfer Nick.
Oh,
plays Auburn. Oh, just a little mistouch.
A bit heavy.
And Super Dane.
Oh, Super Dane on the attack now. Here we go. Look at that face. Bombo Club.
Noz on the ball here, losing the ball. Super Dane winning in the midfield.
Okay, here we go. Ooh. Snap, can we get? He's gonna beat the left.
He can't beat.
He can't beat it.
Oh my god. Super Dane on the ball here, on the attack. Takes a shot. Oh. Just goes
that wide.
Auburn on the ball, plays it into Henry.
Plays it into you.
Ewan,
that's it. Yeah. Is it to Nick? Is it going to be anyone to? No, he's not.
Nick.
Oh, is he? Nick plays it. Where's the right? It's Joe.
Oh, he got a bit off. Joe plays it back into Henry.
Enters the shot.
Gets blocked. Oh, brilliant strength from Auburn on the left hand side.
Yes, Auburn.
Hey, look at this. Ref, you literally got a trip.
In South London, you would have started scrapping. I love how he kept his cool.
You love to see it. Ewan here on the right hand side.
There you go.
Running out of the goal, takes a shot straight at the keeper.
Lad, you're not on the same team. What are you doing? Just a bad passing.
And it looks like it's... you know, I was fuming. Look, I kept it on the pitch.
You kept it on the pitch, innit?
What? Oh. Anyways, the ref made a decision. We cannot say anything bad about the ref.
I'm enjoying the football so far, I can't lie.
Yeah. Oh, this is brilliant. Oh, ball retention from the player here. He's still got the ball. And Ewan shows him who's boss. Corner for Super Dane. Ball comes in, Henry. Look at him.
Yep.
Tries to find Nick and just goes behind
Nick
him.
He doesn't go behind him because you missed the ball.
Shut him up. Orbit takes a shot. Straight at the keeper.
No, it wasn't straight at the keeper. If you see the wind resistance on that ball. Super Dane on the attack. Will he cross it? Look for the cross. That's beat the defender.
That's my centre back, Noz.
Okay, here we go.
He's playing it into Henry. Just keep
that's
it.
That's it. Joe with the little
into
flick.
Auburn.
Oh, that's a
Auburn
messy.
Auburn here on the left hand side.
That's a messy cross. Plays it into Joe. Right into Joe. Nick's going to take the shot. And
just goes out wide.
I know you don't practice, do you? Like, what are you doing?
I've got 11 goals last season, mate. Chill out. Henry, into Joe. Joe. Yes. Lucky goal. I think the keeper could have done better, but we don't care.
Joe is class,
man. 2-0 to the SLF. Takes a shot straight at Carson.
Carson,
you don't have to do much this game.
No, he doesn't need to.
It looks like Carson forgot about the over knee height rule, some weird rules about throwers. They have a direct free kick here. Takes a shot and Super Dane make it 2-1.
I have a save by the keeper there. I'm not allowed to throw overhand balls. Carson should know that. He should be doing better.
Stupid rule is that method over knee or over waist?
It's over knee, I think.
Why is it over knee?
If you throw it, I don't know.
Should be over waist.
I don't know how the rules
what
work.
Hell, man.
But anyways, we move 2-1. The game is back on for Super Dane.
2-1.
Yep.
2-0 is the hardest score to keep.
It's Mourinho said it.
Once.
Oh, it looks like ball plays through into Nick.
Oh!
Funnily enough, we never lose our luggage.
Yeah, and it's 2-2. The game is back on.
Oh, little shimmy.
Surely that's a corner, right?
Corner.
And no, he's giving it. Lads. He's giving it a goal. What? That's a corner, that's clearly. A but like I said,
we say goal kick.
Shut him up. Look at this. Like I said, referee Nick.
Whoa.
Nick.
Me and my team, that weather looking horrendous.
Ugh, Nick, how
slippers.
Auburn.
Oh, still on Auburn. Shoot that. Oh, this guy's on the sheet, man. Come on.
Joe's
got vim in his feet.
That's a good tackle.
Joe's got vim in his feet. He's on it, you know.
Joe's techie. Joe is techie.
He wants it. I don't know about you lot, but Joe wants it.
Surely that's a foul.
Get up.
That's a foul.
Get up.
Oh, you're one of them guys. And he kicks it down long into the hands of Carson. It's half time. SLF 2, Super Dane 2.
Half time. I think it's 2-2.
We've been dominating. We've just lacked performances in some key areas.
Yeah, I get you completely.
Yeah.
It's been good. It's been a good defensive performance. It's been a good defensive performance, but
it is a bit soggy. Should we get? Let's go film the team.
Chatting to each other at the back. We are way better than these, man. We have 100%.
Two individual mistakes cost us, and that's it so far.
Yeah,
as a team, we're so fine.
Yeah, we're so fine.
Come on, boys. We can do this.
Boys, get the ball to Dow.
I've got him on skates.
Second half kicks off. Can SLF get the 3 points? Tim, do you think we can get the three points? Oh, brilliant turn from Nick.
Oh, here we go.
He's still got a ball. Take the shot.
Oh,
nice save from the keeper. Henry wins it back.
In the low jump.
Running.
Oh, the brother's on the side by side. Is he going to play it?
No, his shot got blocked.
Oh, what?
Different. Monday, I got to start because today was just trying to get my legs going a little bit. Because I felt the lads had a high level element for a game.
I lie.
Brilliant. Oh, Henry, brilliant pass. Oh, you and Miss Touch, Nick. 1v1, you don't again in 1v1.
Oh,
where is he going?
How can you get done by one star skills? What's going on there?
What?
One star skills.
1v1 me right now.
Oh, one.
Yeah, say no more. All right, we'll do it tomorrow. Say no more. Superdane on the attack here. It looks like they've still. Yep, they've got more players on the attack now. And look at Ewan.
Ewan is
putting in a day work.
Ewan is onto him.
Joe into Nick. Nick. Oh, shot gets blocked.
Nick, I said your name so many times.
Ewan!
What a goal.
Your whole face is in the face.
Instantly, Ewan.
Hey.
Money harder.
Hey.
Yeah, you're seeing what I'm seeing, right?
In Africa, we call you SCN. SCN.
Jesus Christ. What a goal. 3-2 to the SLF. Can we maintain the lead? Nick. He's still got the ball.
Is he going to shoot?
Nope. He plays it into Orban. Orban, is he going to get the goal?
Oh, hits the crossbar.
Ewan keeps the ball alive. Nick. Oh, brilliant turn from Nick. Rev! No, his head. No. That's a pen, I'm sorry. I have to break character for this. That was a pen. But yeah, Joe just slips. And can we get a replay?
Let's see.
Brilliant turn from Nick.
Nah, Nick, boss off
on
you.
Nah, that ain't no.
Oh, the weather conditions just... I mean, they aren't perfect, but they make the game more unpredictable, more entertaining.
But let's forget about that because Noz is on the attack and could get a fourth goal. Plays it into Joe.
Joe!
Brilliant save. Oh, Joe's trying to push him now. I don't know if he's trying to do that.
I mean, if he plays like this, Premier League.
Any Premier League scouts watching? Yeah, your boy, Sam Norris.
Comes in and I don't think anything was made out of it.
Oh,
because Joe is on the attack here again. Joe!
This guy's just like,
goes for a corner.
Yeah,
corner ball.
They're shooting low.
Is that corner? No, the ref has given a goal kick.
33 pace, like, and 92 shooting.
33 pace. Joe would not be having
that.
But yeah, let's get.
I want to see him run 100 meters under 15 seconds.
Henry plays it into Joe. Into you.
Here we go. Plays it back to Nick.
Ewan.
Oh.
I can let you in.
Oh.
Joe. Look at him, Joe. Just taking his time. Oh. He sees the goal. He takes the shot. Ah! Yes, it's a goal. He's hit
for the hat trick.
Wow. Down.
All Americans in Brazil and Argentina. Messi away from Guardiola. And they're facing Messi here. They recover at least for a moment. Messi held Messi up. Messi dances around, turns the corner, gets inside of
him. Oh my God! Dowd is him.
I can't lie, I'm making nicknames for everybody.
What's Joe's nickname?
92 shooting.
92.
I'm just going to call him 92.
92 shooting, gets his hat trick.
Nah, Nick is
Henry.
Henry.
In the ball. Nick. Oh.
Oh, Nick. I'm just going to call you Anis.
Anis?
Yes.
Wait, what?
Here we go. Oh.
Ewan. Oh, he's still got a ball. Nick.
Oh.
What's Nick going to do?
Oh, shoot. Oh.
That was a foul, and the ref gives a free kick. W ref. Oh, he plays it quick. Ewan. What do you mean? W ref. W in the chat. We don't even have a chat. And Ewan makes him go for him. Oh, Ewan loses the ball. Oh, look at that Lacarette. Oh, Henry, man. Just stop it. Nick switches. Oh, brilliant switch into Orban. Oh.
He goes down. What's he holding?
He looks in.
Oh, brother, this guy stinks!
Oh, it works. Same. This is our keeper, by the way. Look. When is it gonna end, Robbie? Carson being an NPC as usual, he just thinks you don't want it. And it looks like Joe wants a free kick for a slide tackle, but
Carson is a pro club's keeper, I don't
Yeah, but here we go. We've got
Henry.
Joe on the left hand side. Ball comes in. And look at the composure from Henry. Nick. Do I get a new nickname for that? Brilliant save from the keeper. Do I get a nickname now?
I'll think about it.
Come on, give me a nickname. Like, end of the video, you're going to give us all nicknames. And I want to hear.
I think about all of them, trust me.
What? Yeah. Okay, and Super Dame win the ball back. Auburn intercepts and it goes for a throw.
Auburn.
Oh!
He copied my whole f***ing flow! Oh, word for word, shit. Bar for bar.
Oh,
don't act like
Auburn, hey.
Ankara.
I smell Henry there.
Nah,
Nick tried to do the back heel into you and it didn't work. Ewan, tries to keep the ball up. Look at that ball from Henry, just straight quick. Nick's a shot. It hits the post. Nick's been so unlucky. Hit.
What did he do with his leg?
That's that some leg manipulation. Oh, we get past Henry. Brilliant save from Carson.
Comment on what my man did. That was a one best like a chop.
Comment down below what skill is that. Oh, Joe, can he get his fourth? Brilliant save. Ball cleared. Carson. He's gone long here. It's a
Joe!
Noz. Alright, Noz, I see you.
In Africa, we call that Ungudu Dugudu.
Brilliant pass.
Oh, it's Joe!
Noz has a little mess around here. Super
Dame,
can they get their third?
Keeper.
Nick, what's Nick going to do here? Plays that wide into Auburn.
Play back.
Auburn's going to take him on.
Uncle Auburn.
Nick. Brilliant from Nick. Take the shot. And it hits the post again. This Nick.
The nicknames are composing in my head right now.
I'm just thinking of the nickname. I'm just waiting for that nickname. But Noz here on the attack. He's going to go for the glory and go straight at the keeper. But full time, SLF 4, Super Dame 2. You love to see it, Tim.
That was actually a good game.
And here is the table. Pretty as you can see, we are top.
Top of the table.
We are winning the league.
I like to see this. I wanted to stay like this.
Yeah, it will.
Hopefully it stays like this.
So it's the end of the game. What are the nicknames? Carson. What's Carson's nickname?
The keeper.
Yeah.
No, pro club's keeper.
What's Henry's nickname?
Academy.
Just Academy.
Academy.
What's Noz's nickname?
What is your Henry? Academy.
What's Noz's nickname?
Mozu.
What's Ewan's nickname?
Ewan. I think we
come
Ewan,
on, man.
I have to come back to Ewan.
Auburn.
Auburn Chaser.
What's mine?
Huh?
What's my nickname?
Uncle Nick.
Uncle Nick. And Joe.
92 shooting.
I want to know Ewan, man.
I can't lie, I have to catch you for next episode for that.
So as you can see, Noz is at the top of the man of the match table with 3 points. And some people are not happy.
Joe should have won it. It's simple as 92 shooting. Should have won it. Fourth goal. The fourth goal. Sublime.
Yeah, Noz did have a good debut, but again, like, you know, we've got other games during the season.
You'll be there. And Ewan, long shot perk.
See ya.
Great game. Unpredictable. Bit scared at the first half, but they did work second half. Joe, incredible finishing. And Sam Norris, personal, probably MVP for me.
Yeah.
Man of the match.
Sam Norris for man of the match. That's what I think.
Possibly. He's top three easily.
Joe Dowd with a hot hat trick, maybe he should get it. I don't know. Let's see what the players have to say.
Let's go!
I said 4-2 as well, match prediction.
Yes,
win. I'm just going to say 4-2.
They didn't want it. They didn't rent free. They didn't want it. Simple as.
Money harder.
Just cut out the individual mistakes. That's a 4-0 whitewash.
What do you think of the game?
We'll take that.
Guys, you have to come to a decision. Who's man of the match?
You can't.
My vote is Noz and you and Noz and you.
Joe scores
3 goals and
he's
not
mad.
For a full debut, he has to win it.
I don't know. I feel like Noz.
Alright, Noz it is then.
Give it a Noz.
4-2.
Oz, man of the match.
What can I say?
He's a man of few words.
He knows how good his performance was.
Second game of the season, second win. Me and Auburn are lucky.
Unlucky.
What's the name for something? Like, subscribe.
Peace.
No, not yet.
Oh, peace.